Before we get to our top stories today, we have a traffic alert just into our newsroom. Part of I-84 in Southington is back open now, I'm happy to say, after a crash there. This is what it looked like earlier. Part of that highway was closed for some time this morning. It happened between exits 31 and 33 on the eastbound side around 7:30 this morning. Police say that there were minor injuries. We'll be sure to bring you more information as soon as we learn more about this.